Learners, dear learners, how are you feeling today? Hope feeling good, doing well. Let us study now about integers review. Integers are collection of numbers, positive numbers, negative numbers and zero. Positive numbers are plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4 and so on. Negative numbers are minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on. The non-negative integers are 0, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3 and so on. Okay. We represented integers on the number line like this. 0 is middle, 0 right hand side, positive numbers are there, 0 left hand side, negative numbers are there. Okay. So these are the points we need to remember in integer. Two integers whose sum is 0 are called additive inverse of each other. They are also called negatives of each other. Let's see an example. Plus 5 is additive inverse of minus 5. The same way, additive inverse of minus 3 is plus 3. Vice versa also we can say. Minus 5 additive inverse is plus 5. Okay. Let's see few sums. 3 plus minus 2. 3 plus minus 3. Which is greater? Here, 3 plus minus 2 is greater. Because 3 plus minus 2 is 1. 3 plus minus 3 is 0. So, 1 is greater than 0. Let's see another sum. Represent using sign, integer sign. So 3 kilometer above sea level, a loss of rupees 500. Above sea level is plus 3, loss, so minus 500. Okay. Next, let's see. Sum of integers, we need to add minus 6 and minus 4, plus 3 and minus 4, and plus 4, minus 2. So, minus 6 and minus 4, when you add, both are negative integers. So, we need to add the number, put the negative sign. 6 plus 4 is 10. So, both are negative. So, minus 10. So, minus 6 plus minus 4 is equal to minus 10. Next, plus 3 and minus 4. So, opposite signs are there or different signs are there. So, see the difference. Difference is 1. So, 4 is greater. So, minus 4. 4 and 2, we have to add. 4 and minus 2, we have to add. So, difference sign are there. So, opposite sign are there. So, difference is 2. 4 is greater. So, answer is plus 2. 4 plus minus 2 is equal to plus 2. So, we need to remember this, how we are adding to a different sign. Got it? Is given in words. Find the sum of minus 2 and minus 3 using number line. So, using number line, you have to. So, first draw the number line. Then, 0 to minus 2. You can go to 0 to minus. Then, minus 2, 2, you have to take again 3, minus 3. So, 3 points should go to left hand side. So, it reaches to minus 5. Answer is minus 4. Subtract 3 from minus 4. Minus 3 from minus 4. So, 3 from minus 4 means minus 4, minus 3. So, just like addition of two negative integers. So, answer is minus 3, minus 4 is equal to minus 7. Minus 3 from minus 4 is equal to minus 4, minus minus 3. So, minus 4 plus 3 is equal to minus 1. Using number line, subtract 2 from minus 3, minus 2 from minus 3. So, so from 2, draw number line. From 2, you have to go. Negative 3, you have to go. Send it. 2 from minus 3. So, minus 3 from minus 3, again minus 2 should go. So, it go left. So, from 3 to 2 points should go. So, it reaches minus 5. The same way, minus 3, minus of minus 2. So, it is plus 2. From minus 3, it go to right hand side, 2 points. So, it reaches minus 1. Answer is minus 1. Hope you understood. Next, we'll see how many integers are there between minus 9 and minus 2. Imagine universal number line. There, minus 9 and minus 2. What are the integers are there between? You think minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4 and minus 3. So, these are the integers are there. There are 6 integers between minus 9 and minus 2. Let's see one more sum. The sum of two integers is 47. One is minus 24. Find the other. So, we can picture as given that dash plus dash equal to 47. Minus 24 plus 40, dash equal to 47. So, that dash we have to fill it. Here, 47 minus 24, if you take that side of equal symbol, what you will get? Plus 24. So, answer is when you add both the number, you will get. So, these are the questions to solve yourself. Hope you understood very well. Subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.